two cents before this sir, two cents before your girl, two cents before this world, two cents before this ice, two cents before that.
What's good, babes? In the morning, I always check my phone when I first wake up, scroll a little bit, get comfortable, just as if I don't have to go to work. Then I jump into some of my comfy slippers and add to my closet to find something to wear for the day. I'm the girl that's always like, oh, I have nothing to wear. I don't have any cute clothes. And then I have like Tupperware dishes upon Tupperware bins upon Tupperware things of clothing. But I'm probably not going to find anything here. I'm probably going to put the lid back on that. If I know myself, yeah, and there I go. Anything, so I think I'm just gonna throw on my robe and then probably head to the shower and start getting ready for the rest of the day. Yep, I'm throwing on my robe and my slippers again. Boom. And here I'm just going in with my Oral-B toothbrush and I'm going to give it a little spin. I'm gonna stick it under the water faucet because who brushes their teeth without wetting their toothbrush first? And I'm just gonna use my Icy Mint Crest Stain Eraser 3D White. Make sure you scrub all up in there. And this is my Ultra Gentle Neutrogena Daily Cleanser Foaming Formula. I like to put about 2 to 3 pumps in my hand for a nice cleanse. Then I'm going to put that all over my face. Comment down below if you all want a skincare routine. Just reaching for my towels that I keep in my closet or my little cabinet organizer, and I'm just patting down my face and my hands, and now I'm gonna dance and twerk and shake it and move it and groove. Shower time. And since I'm about to get in the shower, I am going to play some tunes. Look at that, Redbone. Just got out the shower, nice with baby powder. Okay, now I'm about to go in with my rose oil that I get from Simply Bare. Shout out to them. My husband does product photography for them. Love her rose oil products. Putting 3 drops on my face, and I'm gonna lather that in. Next, I'm going in with my Olay Regenerous Microsculpting Cream. Love this product. Give it a 10 out of 10. I'm going to start unraveling my bantu knots that I had put in maybe 2 to 3 nights ago. I don't even remember, but I'm gonna go in and take all of them out and just start to separate them. Gotta use the African shea butter. If you do not use shea butter, you are not treating your body right. And I'm just finishing taking my hair out. Look at my little baby curls, y'all. Oh, I'm gonna go over my whole head, grab a pick, and like fluff it out. Cause we want it to give Afro poofy, okay? And when all else fails, you grab your baby daddy. You say, baby daddy, you help me with my hair. I say, no, no. He always fluffs out the back of my bantu knot because I can't see the back of my head. Everybody say hi to my kitty. This is my OOTD. And damn, my booty. Grabbing my blender for a smoothie because babe and I love smoothies. And now I'm going in here to get myself a little coffee drink because I love to drink my little mocha frappuccinos in the morning. And now I'm just grabbing all the stuff I've used to make breakfast, like my eggs. We keep in this clear container, which I think is so cute. And then I always grab my Greek non-fat yogurt to put inside of my smoothies. And we have some sausage and bacon. So I'm gonna make some bacon and eggs for breakfast, but this is not a cooking with me video. So if you wanted to see that, then you can exit out and go look at my cooking video. Leave a comment down below if you like this video. Thanks so much for tuning in, baby. I'm too sexy for this, sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for this.